ground shake.
Papa, how do you know if you're in love?
Why, Khemu? Do you think you are in love?
I don't know. Love should feel good. You and Mom are the only ones I love. But this hurts. Sometimes I can't even think straight.
That sounds like love. It could be. I was once like that. I'm very sorry, son. The scorpion goddess Serket, she protected Iset and Horus from jealous Set. She still protects against poisonous animals. Hey, have you talked to this girl you like?
I didn't say I liked her. We were friends, but she's being strange and avoiding me.
Maybe because she likes you too. We often do not say what we mean. It will come to you in bursts.
Why would she avoid me if she likes me?
This is something your mother should explain. I am better with the stars. The godfish, called Capricornus by the Greeks. The god has the head of a ram and the body of a fish. You see? Even the gods do not always make sense. Osiris was cut into 14 pieces by his jealous brother, who scattered the pieces throughout the land. Osiris' wife, Iset, searched and found all the pieces except one.
What happened to the other piece? Papa, when you met Mother, what did you wish? Papa, what is best in life?
To seek justice and truth. To live with honor. To protect the weak and the poor. And to love your mother.
My friend Kenan said it was to crush our enemies and to hear the lamentations of their women.
We are Magi, son. Not barbarians. Apis, the bull god. He is the strength of the pharaoh. Each year, he is born as a calf with special markings. The pharaoh finds this calf and worships it. Those are the scales, called Khonsu. When we die, the goddess Ma'at weighs our hearts on them, against her white feather.
I remember this.
That is Horus, the Falcon, the Great Black One, God of the Sky. The Sun is his right eye, and the Moon is his left eye.
Papa, you know how you're Egyptian and mother is Greek. What if Egypt and Greek are wrong? Papa, do you think I'll have many children?
Hey, I hope you give your mother and I many grandchildren.
I'll have to find a wife then. Papa, why do people die?
We are not gods. Everything is dead.
Thank you.
Magi have a duty to the gods. We must be strong and ready to fight. But we must only fight. That is the last one. I can take all the shards back to Siwa now.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and pyramids too, and I'll find my place.
My son. Name Khemu means Egypt. Like Egypt, you are forever changed. The stars are yours now, and your place is with them.